What's poppin', it's your boy Brownie. I'm here with another video, and this video is going to be a tutorial on how to get the new nail gun in Warzone. Before we get into it, I just want to say like this video and subscribe. It really helps me out, and I really appreciate it. So there are two easy ways to unlock the new nail gun. The first way is by buying it in the store with COD points, and it'll give you a variant of the nail gun. The second way to do it is by unlocking it through the challenge. The challenge is to get 5 elims with special weapons in 15 different matches. Now, when I first started doing this challenge, I did not know what the special weapons were, but I figured out that they were the M79, the ballistic knives, and the Shadow Hunter. You can use any of these weapons and get 5 kills with them in 15 different matches, and it'll unlock the new nail gun. What I did to unlock it was I went in plunder with a grenade launcher and tried to get 5 kills by either landing on people or killing them on the ground.